Yeah. Let's travel a little faster. M20, Super Met, BL40. I saw a couple of F-18s the other night. Last night. Tomorrow I'm probably gonna play Ace Combat. Halifax River. Oh, that's the tone of... This is Daytona. Right here, this is Daytona, right here. Yeah, that's Daytona Beach. International. So that's Daytona down there. Yeah. Daytona Beach, Florida. Daytona, approach Raptor 1-9-9-2-9-9. Yeah, Daytona!
Cleared for Charlie Airspace Raptor 1-9-9-2.
That almost looks like it could be a NASCAR track. Does that not look like a NASCAR track? So yeah, the Daytona Speedway is
approach Raptor 1-9-9-2. Request clearance to transition Charlie Airspace.
Raptor 1-9-9-2
Daytona approach. Clear to the Charlie Airspace. It's right outside of the
airport. Cleared for Charlie Airspace Raptor 1-9-9-2.
I mean, it makes sense in a way. Well, it seems that we're descending. The flag goes to Florida. You can practically land anywhere. In this game. Is it practically, because, well, see that, I think that's either fringe, yeah, that's the highway. See that freeway? I could take a small plane then, not it. Doesn't mean it's a good idea. Be honest, though, when we get there, I suck at landing. This is Raptor 1992. Oh, I panned Ocalypse. I panned Apocalypse is in an F-18. Too fast Falcon. That's the 172. I think that's one of the small planes. Oh, I think that's an airfield too. Oh dear. Yeah, that would be Kennedy Space Center area right there. So I'm gonna try and approach my landing. Yeah. And we've landed! Woo! And I absolutely suck. Okay. Late menu time. Where do I want to fly? Fly at somewhere I can Yeah, look at that. I think that was my best landing yet. How about you? No, not there. Supposed to be pick a plane. I don't know if that was amphibious or not. I think it could be, but taking off from this airport is going to be fun. Ford Island. Hold on. Yeah, restart. What the frick, game? Okay. In case you're wondering where we are, that's Ford Island. And they all up. And that is the the episode of before. Look at that battleship. Oh, I'm loving this. Oh, by the way. And I bought water. There. We're not playing this 747, we're taking the Airbus A320neo. I'm just gonna see how long it takes to get to Ohio from New York in this plane. Oh, nice. Pratt and Whitney's Pure Power.
Kennedy Tower Raptor 1992 ready at runway 31 left west departure. Left west departure.
Raptor 1992 altimeter 290.95 west departure approved. Cleared for takeoff runway 31 left.
Alrighty, we're taking off. Whoa! Hey, 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 careful. Okay, good. Raptor 1992. Huh. Did he just crash? Ah, yes. That must be done. That may have been me, that third sight of. You know what? Yeah, we're currently in AI flying mode. Basically, it's autopilot. There's a traffic right there. Yeah, I think he landed. Up there he is. I know. Hey man, right above you.
decimal in Raptor 1992. New York, approach Raptor 1992, 4,600 feet.
Raptor 1992, New York, approach altimeter 29 decimal 97, continue as planned.
Did I know? This is your captain speaking. Wonder what Boston's saying. Nothing. Okay. He's Tom 3. I don't know. That's green, no. Tomcat. 7 to the 14. You know what? I wanna fly a F-18 for a bit. My God, I don't know. All right. at departure, FA-18E Super Hornet. Ah, Mern means me just, oh, I get it. I'm gonna scare the shit out of this guy. Reminder, don't let me become a pilot.
Walk
Goodbye, and welcome to the good time. I am gonna fly until I reach the 2-hour mark. Whoa, hello. I'll be right back. don't know what that city is. Last night, man. You know what? I'm gonna try. See that, not what I assume to be up to you. And that's gonna be it for today. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to follow if you're watching on YouTube. Don't forget to leave. Don't forget to subscribe, and also don't forget to click the bell to join the notifications.